Skiers and employees are using black sand to melt the 2 feet of snow still on the Esplanade. Sod was supposed to be laid down in December, but snowstorms, of course, delayed that process. Organizers need to get rid of the snow soon in order to give that sod enough time to be ready.
Yeah, our goal is to have the sod in by April 15th. So that'll give it a good solid 2 months to get healthy enough for the July 4th